Hi, Alice and Kyle. Well, it's been the last time you'll get a message from me when you're not married, but I wish you all the best in life, and I hope it's as long and as fruitful a marriage as your relationship has been so far. And I love you guys both, although I won't say it to your face, Kyle. See ya.
Good? Alright. Hello, Ladybug. Didn't think this day would ever come. But it is, a little quicker than I thought, but still, just as happy and just as proud, no doubt about it. I hope you have all the best today, tomorrow, and every day afterwards, sweetie. I love you very much, very proud of you. I'm probably going to cry later on, no doubt about that, which is strange for me. But I can't wait to take you down the aisle and give you away to a very, very, very good young man. Love you.
Okay, we also have to make sure we're talking loud enough.
Yeah.
And to each other, kind of.
Can we start?
This is going to feel so scripted and uncomfortable.
When you are ready.
Okay. So Allie, we remember the day when we were little girls playing downstairs in our basement, pretending to get married, and today's that day.
I remember us playing family, and now you have your own little family with Sophie and Patrick on the way, and all the memories that we had and we shared together, your happy memories.
And we all wish you guys a lifetime of love and laughter and maybe baby number 3.
Yeah. I'm so awkward. Like, Jesus Christ. So first off, I just want to say congratulations to Allie and Kyle, and that it is crazy to think that we were kids gallivanting around the city and now we gallivant around the city with our kids. And congratulations on your beautiful family. I wish you a lifetime of happiness.
Okay. So this is my second message that I've given to you and Kyle, Allie. So I can't believe that you're getting married today, and it still hasn't really hit me. So I don't really feel like it's happening, but yeah, I remember, even though you're older than me, I don't know where I'm going with this song. I can't make this message. I don't want to do this. I can't. Yeah, let's stick with the first one. I love you guys very much. I wish you all of the best things. I cannot make this video very well. I'm sorry. But I hope that your future is better than my message to you. I hope it's amazing. I love you guys. I'm sorry. Please, you can't use this. Mom! Allie, please don't hate my message. I can't do it. I can't. I tried. I've said, like congratulations. I couldn't think of a memory. I'm blanking.
Oh, I'm just casual. I just thought your eyes are beautiful. You got eyelashes on?
Yes.
You're so beautiful.
I couldn't think of anything. I tried. I spoke. I wished her and Kyle and Sophie and Patrick.
And wished I did. I said health and happiness and prosperity.
Yeah. Love you, Allie.
I love the dress.
Allie, I'm so happy to be here with you today. I want to congratulate you and Kyle on this special day. I'm so proud and honored just to be here and be amongst you and all of your family and your cousins. And I want to say how proud I am to see how beautiful you've grown as a young woman. I remember the days when we used to go camping and you'd play at our house and have sleepovers with the girls, and in particular at Terranova Park, where I taught you how to ride a bike without training wheels. So I've seen you come a long way. And I'd like to say how great of a mom you are. You spend a lot of time and you're very patient with her. And having patience and kindness is the best thing that you could give your children and support. I know you'll make a great wife, and you and Kyle have a long, happy life together. And I wish you much success and happiness together. Love you.
That I wish for Allison and Kyle and their family a lifetime of love, happiness, good health, and prosperity. I hope Allison and Kyle hold each other and love each other and support each other every single day of their lives. I hope I see their love and compassion in their eyes and in their expressions as that I see today. And I know deep in my heart that Allie and Kyle will have a wonderful life together. And they will be fabulous parents to our little Sophie and our little Patrick and any other little children they will have and will bless us with. I love you, Allie, with my whole heart. You will always be my little ladybug. It makes no difference if you're getting married or when you turn 50, you will always be my little girl. And you can always count on me, both you, Kyle, and the kids. Regardless of what the situation is, never, ever forget to come to me and talk to me, because I will always be here for you, honey. I love you. Okay, got it. Enough of that.
Oh! It's on her dress.
Good. No, she's your location. It's okay. You don't need it.
Oh my god, you know.
I can't
do it. Wow, isn't it? Is she crying?
Yes,
don't look at her. Oh, why was I
crying?
Yes,
no. I'll just say, congratulations, all of you.
Oh my god!
Quiet, everybody.
Congratulations, Allison, all of you.
Yeah.
And wish you a lot of happiness in your marriage and lots of love. Love you. That good?
Beautiful.
Ray?
He can't see me. It's Kyle. He can't see me.
okay.
It's tradition. He can't see me on my wedding day. And I can't see him. Oh my god.
So.
I can't. I don't know what to say. I have like a block in my head right now. Oh, Lord. I don't know what to say. I can't think of anything right now. You good? Our wedding day is finally here, and our little family of soon to be four. Oh, I can't. I'm too emotional. Oh, I can't speak. Oh. I don't know what else to say. Oh my god.
Think about the first day you are dating and
okay. Am I good to go? 7 years ago today, we started dating, and now today is our wedding day, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Okay. I love you, Kyle.
I mean, I can't do it. Oh, yeah. I can't do it.
What?
I can't do it.
You gotta say something.
I can't do it. I don't know why.
I just...
Please, because there's a camera.
Well, why don't you talk to me about it?
I'll think about it for today and then I'll do it.
No, no, this is what we're going to do now, Ranchan. What we're going to do is, you're going to tell me now about Allison.
Hold on.
I'm over here with Kyle, where Chris is standing. Chris, you've been over here behind me. You got to talk about Allison. Like you met her, like, you know, just tell me like you met her 7 years ago and you're both in junior high and you never thought you'd be here to this day where you're married, getting ready to marry. You have your second beautiful baby underway. And
I'm gonna cry. I'm crying.
Well, that's a good feeling, Kyle. Yeah. That's a good feeling.
Oh my God, Kyle, you're so emotional.
He can't be put out of the spotlight though, see?
And why are you crying?
I love her.
There you go. See? You already said half it already. That's the main thing.
Don't laugh, it's beautiful.
It is. You're doing all right.
You got a good woman, your son.
Yes.
You got the best woman in my
phone. She is the best woman for sure.
Takes after her mother!
Yeah.
We've been together for 7 years and came this far.
Yep.
Oh my.
She's perfect.
She is perfect. We got beautiful babies.
She's certainly eye candy. Candy.
Yes. She's mine forever now.
Oh, I'm sweet.
Questions in your eyes, I know what's weighing on your mind, but you can be sure I know my part, 'cause I'll stand beside you through the years. You'll only cry those happy tears. And though I'll make mistakes, I'll never break your heart. I swear by the moon and the stars in the sky, I'll be there. I swear like the shadow that's by your side, I'll be there.
Still,
I'm not taking
surgery. Why are you getting real?
I
swear.
Sophie.
Right here in cockpit.
Hey, don't move, Sophie. Hey, wait now.
It's gonna look so pretty.
Here, can you look over there towards the window? See, look at the window. Okay, just stay there. Stay, okay. Okay. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move, and I'll get you a little surprise.
Just
don't
sit like
Tell me one day. Stop moving.
God is love. God's love was revealed among us in this way. God sent his only Son into the world so that we might live through him. In this love, not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his Son to be the atoning sacrifice for our sins. Beloved, since God loves us so much, we also ought to love one another. No one has ever seen God. If we love one another, God lives in us, and his love is perfected in us. The word of the Lord.
Dearly beloved, you have come together into the house of the church and commit into marriage to be strengthened by the Lord for the sake of seed. Christ abundantly blesses. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you now to state your intentions. Kyle, William, Penny, and Allison, Jacqueline, and Farrell, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Are you prepared to accept your only love needs from God and to bring them up between the love of Christ and his church?
Yes.
Since it is your intention to enter into this covenant, the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and his church.
I, Kyle.
Take you, Allison.
Take you, Allison. To be my wife.
I promise.
To be true to you.
In good times.
And in bad.
In sickness.
And in health.
To love you. And to honor you. For all the days of my life. Hi, Allison. Thank you, Kyle.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness.
And in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will honor and love you.
All the days of my life.
Great.
May the Lord in his goodness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. But God joins together, let no one put asunder.
It was quick.
The child proof.
He's doing it really good, Mom.
Allison, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
Of the Son.
Of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Take this ring. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Okay. Thank you. Our friends, this couple has been now united in the sacrament of marriage. Let us continue to pray for them, for all married couples, for the church, and for the world. To now pass our prayers and intercession before our God.
Thank you.
In a similar way, Aaron Summer was entered into the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." In the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Thank you. conversation.
So my friend introduces the newly wed couple, Mr. and Mrs. Kennedy.
Any pennies right here?
Mom?
I'm over here with Mom.
No,
yes.
I love like
Everybody did a selfie. And Jack, you guys did a selfie.
You guys better take
Order.
Also, make sure your necklace tag is the front
guy.
Sorry.
Oh!
Catherine's
All right.
Disco.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love it.
Oh, that's where we hang out. And it's my engagement
ring. It's a girl. Good evening, everyone. Bride and groom have arrived, so we're going to start things off, so if you can kindly take your seat, I'd really appreciate it. All right, so good evening, everyone. My name's Leo Froud. I am your MC for tonight. And we're going to kick things off. We're a little bit behind, but we're going to kick it off first by introducing the head table, starting with... What? Never mind, they're not ready. Stand by.
Finally get to sit down. Finally get to sit down.
There's mommy.
No.
Hands over there. Sit down there.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna ask for you guys.
Over there,
your Griffin Order of James's. I'm very bossy.
What? I'm the MC.
I'm the best man.
I can't go out there.
Exactly.
Who's talking?
Just say hello, folks.
Hello.
Hey, ready to rock it out.
And rule number three regards this year's spin wheel. It's not like Wheel of Fortune or anything like that. You're not going to win any money. But what it is that... What it is that there's various things here, such as kiss the bride and groom, which is the only way you can get the bride and groom to kiss at this event. There's also a crazy dance, sing a song, bride and groom kiss again, and tell a joke. So for those of you that land on something that is not the bride and groom kissing and you are uncomfortable, you can simply... Where's that bowl? There's supposed to be a bowl.
It is bowl.
Where's the bowl? Oh, she's got the bowl. The bowl will be used so you can put a donation towards the Janeway here in St. John's. And if not, hey, pick on my sister a little bit too, because she's delaying us. His cousin, Griffin's brother, Jamie Penny. Woo! Third off at bat, we have Lucas. Lucas Manning. He is one of my good buddies. And I'll give him a round of applause. Number four is already up here, that's me. And no one really hears about me, so we're gonna move on. There I start with the best man. Good buddy. All the guys here. Chris Clark, give him a round of applause. He needs to sing.
Strong man.
Alright. Now we're going the opposite direction, leading up to the Native Honor. So without further ado, I would like to introduce my cousin, Catherine Whippin. Oh, there she is. Next up, we got Natalie Whippin, Catherine's youngest sister. Next up, Maria Whippin, the middle child, and the wild child.
You're the favorite child.
We have, next up again, Allison's good friend, Alexis.
Alexia.
Hanlon.
Alexia
Hanlon. From there. That's my mother, that is, don't care me. Without further ado, the maid of honor, my youngest sister, Anna Marie Frapp. All day. And now we're going to do the newlywed Mr. and Mrs. Kyle and Allison Penny.
we're now doing the father and daughter dance.
Lost in the morning, each other's face. So much love, you're alone in this place. Like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for him not long ago. I was her number, she told me so. And she still means the world to me. Just so you know, so be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go on. I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. And I pray that she'd find you someday. But it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. After that, you were born with you. Be the same with every face, give it out your mouth. One that I've written all your fairy tales to. Tucked in the bed all those nights. And I knew the first time I saw you with her, it was only a matter of time. I loved her first.
Take me back to yesterday. put a line between right and wrong. Didn't seem so easy. Lovers really fall in love to stay. Stand beside each other.
I'm sorry, you didn't know. I guess I don't want to. Anybody?